gentleman had really creative parents.
There's patches.
Tell you how much I love you.
Time to own a Budget Blinds franchise, as seen on Extreme Makeover Home Edition.
I mean, I'm not forgetting shit about anything. I mean, obviously I forget daily stuff, but... man, I've been to funerals, two different funerals where I had to correct the grieving mother, which was awful, two of my best friends of all time, actually, and I've had to correct them on memories because I didn't tell them, I told one of them. It was 10 years after the death of my best friend Ryan. He was the king. He was smart. Smart, smart, smart. Had, unfortunately, like a lot of smart people, had bouts of mental illness. But he actually passed away from a car accident.
And administer them.
He died 3 months before 9/11.
The other thing is, I have a story that just came in.
He's why I became a graphic designer.
From
one of the reasons.
Utah, an older gentleman, 72.
He went to Savannah College of Art and Design.
Asbestos plant. That's crazy. It's ironic, isn't it? Brought death to so many people, but now it's a sign of peace.
I mean, but then again, cars have brought more death than asbestos ever did.
Horse.
anime. Because of my thyroid condition in seventh grade, they used to sing this to me when I walked down the hall. Talking about his penis. Because he's so fat. I was a big man yesterday. Glad to see me now. Because of my lap band surgery, I guess. Man, I would have figured out a way around the lap band. Yeah, that would suck. I'm glad that I didn't have to do... I never got that big. And... I don't eat that much anymore now, anyway. But I mainly just eat syrups. Different kinds of syrups. There's a dove. Oh, wow, look at those clouds. Those are pretty. Oh, wow. Those are some soft rollies, man. I'm gonna take a picture. Hold on.